So the OB bed or in the post-lab bed is done when there are a patient is already done in their surgery and has been placed on their respective rooms. Roll the top sheet like that and place the waterproof pad on the buttocks of part of the bed and place support pillow in the leg part of the surgery and place a extra lab gown on the upper part of the bed.